Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
Колбасит соло, колбасер по пояс голый.
This looks like poison.
So this is the real moonshine.
This is literally like someone made this and sold it on Etsy. Like, this is not a legit alcohol.
I don't like how I can see through it.
Oh, we are so f***ed.
No way.
Yo, oh, why?
Whoa, that's so strong.
I think I have to agree, it's a tricky thing politically to jump on that bandwagon, because I think that maybe people see it as taboo still.
It's why it's a ballot measure, Bill, because no politician, even if they thought it was a good idea.
Oh my God. Yeah. As I was saying.
Oh my God.
Nearly three decades after LSD was made illegal, an underground lab is busted by the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. By this time, he estimates that he and his colleagues made a quarter of a billion doses. He has no regrets.
Never smoked marijuana.
Is there a reason why you had it?
I was too busy raising children.
I was a suburban housewife, and we had our cigarettes and our cocktails, and we were happy.
No, I've never smoked marijuana before.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
You know what happened with the D-R-E.
Yeah. You know who's back up in this motherfucker.
Stop!
I understand that because that's the textbook Washington game. That's how our politics has been taught to be played. That's the lesson that she learned when the Republicans were doing that same thing to her back in the 1990s. So I understand it, and when you're running for the presidency, then you've got to expect it. And you know, you've just got to kind of let it go. You know. That's what you gotta do.